how fragile is Joe Biden's early lead?
民主党阵营中，川普最可能的挑战者，美国前副总统拜登，在党内首场初选辩论过后栽了跟头，因为表现欠佳，民调一落千丈，虽已略高于两成，续居榜首，但与五月高点三成多相比，这跤跌得不轻。
A reset of the 2020 race and a reshuffling in the top tier of the crowded Democratic field.A new Quinnipiac national poll released today showing Joe Biden at 22% and Kamala Harris at 20%, with Elizabeth Warren and Bernie Sanders not far behind. Those results similar to the findings in CNN's national poll out Monday, both showing Biden's lead diminishing.
令民主党人气王摔得鼻青脸肿的是辩论交锋时直指拜登当年参议员任内反对公立学校随机分发，反对不同肤色学生共乘校车上学，是阻碍美国种族融合，令拜登一度哑口无言的同党竞争者加州女参议员贺锦丽。
Do you agree today that you were wrong to oppose busing in AmericaThen,
no,
do you agree?
I did not oppose busing in America. What I opposed is busing ordered by the Department of Education.
Well, there was a failure of states to integrate public schools in America. I was part of the second class to integrate Berkeley, California public schools almost two decades after Brown v. Board of Education.
Because your city council made that decision. It was a local decision.
So that's where the federal government must step in. That's why we have the Voting Rights Act and the Civil Rights Act.
贺锦丽在民主党内的人气顿时水涨船高，从民调始终处于四强之外，一跃而为第二名的大黑马。民主党辩论是在 G20 峰会期间举行，据传赴日参与的川普抽空看了拜登辩论全程，并在大阪一改自拜登宣布投入2020总统大选后的叫战口吻，开口替这位对他连任构成最大威胁的可能对手辩护。
I thought that she was given too much credit. He didn't do well, certainly.And maybe the facts weren't necessarily on his side. I think she was given too much credit for what she did. Wasn't that outstanding? And I think probably he was hit harder than he should have been hit, Biden. I thought he was hit actually harder.
而就在民主党辩论举办前，川普才因中美贸易战对他造成反作用力，出现连任路岌岌可危的风险。川普2016年能够击败希拉蕊，靠的是关键摇摆州倒向他所赐。上任后引爆中美贸易战，尽管一度声威大振，但今年以来，在美国企业及民众纷纷惊觉，贸易战令他们未获其利，先受其害下。不止全国性民调大幅落后拜登，摇摆州民调也近乎全盘皆输。拜登此时却在党内出现了差强人意的辩论表现。
I do not believe you are a racist. You also worked with them to oppose busing. And, you know, there was a little girl in California who was part of the second class to integrate her public schools. And she was bused to school every day.And that little girl was me.
I respect Senator Harris. But, you know, we all know that 30 seconds to 60 seconds on a campaign debate exchange can't do justice to a lifetime committed to civil rights. I never, 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 ever opposed voluntary busing.
但贺锦丽纵使滔滔雄辩，表现抢眼，看似在种族问题上让拜登一刀毙命，但美国专栏作家哈普洛在全美指标性民调机构网站 Real Clear Politics 撰文指出，民主党有更需要考量的总统大选现实，就是谁最有机会击败川普，为党在2020夺回执政权，而拜登始终是台面上最有机会的人物。
If I'm going to be able to beat Donald Trump in 2020, it's going to happen here. It's going to happen here in Western Pennsylvania. With your help.
拜登宣布投入2020大选后，大谈全美基本工资要调升至每小时$15，加上在铁锈带宾州出生的背景，替民主党创造出一股回收蓝领选民之势。 而当年奥巴马正是看中拜登在美国中西部白人工薪阶级中具有吸票能力，而选择作为总统大选竞选伙伴。白人工薪阶级在2016年替川普铺平了通往总统宝座的道路，到了2020年，依然将是决定川普与拜登谁将成为白宫主人的关键。